Hi, my name is Ilham. Today I will share the Arduino Compass code for free, and if you like it, please subscribe, like and share this video. When first turned on, the device requires calibration to be able to read the Earth's magnetic value correctly. Now, wave the device like in figure 8 for 15 seconds. After that, you will see that the calibration has been completed. Now, calibration is complete. And you can use this compass. Thank you for watching this video. You can take the program code in the description.